Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Cosmetto, and today we are going to be playing... Oh, wait. What's that?
This?
It's nothing, really. It's just the coldest water. That's right, guys. Today's video is brought to you by the coldest water. Honestly, if you're having a hard workout or just having a normal day like me editing videos or even just want to go on a normal hike or even have a hot lunch, the coldest water is guaranteed to hold all your liquids for up to 72 hours the same temperature as the same way you poured it in. It's got like this triple layer insulation, so it's really, really good. When you take off the cap and you have your first sip. Yes. Honestly, I keep this wherever I go, and the best part is it's got a little holder, so like a little keychain if you want to just clip it on there, or if you're working out and you just want to clip it to your belt on a hike. It's stuff like that that just really makes this thing come in handy. Not only that, but what's really good about this is they gave me the color blue, and everybody knows my favorite color is blue due to Sonic, and I loved how they sent me this. It was awesome, and I appreciate the coldest water for sending me this gift to just really spread the word on how awesome this thing is. And if you guys don't believe me, let's take a gander. As you can see, they go from ice packs all the way to gear. They have multiple colors and different products, and I guarantee you that you will not be disappointed in what you see. And I know you're probably thinking, but what about my pet Billy Bob? Will Billy Bob have a taste of the coldest water? And the answer is yes. They have their very own coldest dog bowl. It could be a cat, it could be a hamster, it could be a lizard. Look at this little doggo eating from the coldest water bowl. It's so cute, little pupper. All you gotta do is just go to the link and check it out down in the description below. You can enter my promo code COSM10, COSM10, to get 10% off your first order. Guys, you are missing out if you do not get this. I guarantee you, you will love it. Listen, if you want to try to stay hydrated while playing all these EXE games, this is the way to do it. I'm guaranteeing you right now. Tell your parents and everybody else to go get one right now and 10% off by entering my code. But that pretty much sums it up for this guy. Hope you guys go check it out in the description below. Go check it out with my code COSM10, 10% off. The coldest water. See you guys. Welcome to the Sonic.exe First Wish Remake. You thought it's just the end of the demo? No, looks like you will play teaser demo of that game and some musics. Press enter to play the demo. Recommended to use full screen for better graphic. It's all sprite though. In Mobius, it wasn't exist until something like mind controls. Suicide's just everything been fine. Okay. Demon wished to have powerful potential. So I'm guessing, there was a wish that happened. Yeah, so the start of this game, you had to listen to this message. This game is not allowed to cheat, so it's turned off. Okay. Well, I didn't even know there was a cheating thing involved, but we're playing Sonic.exe First Wish by the Sonic HQ fan games, which, by the way, I have to go check out on my own. I keep forgetting. I have to go check it out. I have to check it out. I keep forgetting. Guys, let me know in the comment section as well as the Discord to tell me every time to go check it out. So this is for the Luigi Kid Pasta Challenge. Good for him. I don't think I'll have a pasta challenge of my own, but when the time comes, it'll happen eventually one day. But who knows? Maybe not, maybe so. It is what it is. And it's our buddy, Orange Hedgehog. I don't know this guy's name. Demo is not to be played for some reason. You should check out the new videos on the YouTube. This game is not continued of the sequel to the original game. Okay, thank you for that. I appreciate that for telling me that. Just enjoy, you need to give me a chance. Enjoy playing the game. I finger wiggle too. Sega. Oh, what's going on? What we got? What do we have here? A miniature cutscene. Oh, I guess not. Are you really gonna hit me? Oh my God, you really did me dirty. You did me dirty with that. Thanks for that. Killing me right off the bat. Good job. I applaud you, sir. First off, look at that little detail with little mouth. Got a little mouth going on. So I do have to cut the audio out a little bit because the sound might be copyright. And I as much as I enjoy a love red flag. That didn't make sense. Let's try that again. As much as I enjoy a big red flag, I'm going to proudly and humbly deny the request and say, I'm going to mute the music. What's with the rat? Ratatouille! Hello, my little mouse. What are you doing? What is going on? What's happening? What? Wow, this green hill is sure to be for a great walk. Okay, so I'm assuming Sonic's like, wow, this green hill is really nice for a walk. But why are there animals here? He's probably curious on why there's animals here.
Sonic! You nearly see Eggman's plan A!
So I'm guessing Tails said, what does he want? So I'm guessing Tails has a plan, and it's called, Tails is saying Eggman has plan A. He says he's going to use the navigator for his mobile to know what he plans. Okay, so Tails picked up on a mobile, on a plan that says A, or whatever, plan A. All right, Metal Sonic, those plans to control Psychon is not supported to do it. Sir, I was located that the hedgehog... Okay, so he's saying the hedgehog is here. Tails found a plan. He went to track it. Metal Sonic is like, the hedgehog is here. And now Sonic is going after Eggman. It says, all right, Sonic, this is your end. Your plan is done. Easy peasy. I'm going to hit you a little bit. Watch this. There. Nice. All right, I'm just going to hang out right here. All right. I'm just going to dribble on your face. And I'm going to drink my coldest water real quick as I annihilate him. Oh my god, that is so good. It keeps the temperature exactly how I got it the first time. Man, guys, go get yourself a cold one right now in the description below. Dang! What? Whoa, whoa, oh gosh. Oh my super stardom, he's going fast. Supersonic fast. It's almost like this guy thinks he's Sonic the Hedgehog or something. I got a loop-a-doops because if you ain't got if you don't have loop-de-doops in Sonic games, is it really a Sonic game? Let me know what your favorite Sonic is down in the description below. And I mean Sonic video game. What's your favorite Sonic the Hedgehog video game? I want to know right now. Tell me right now. I said right now. You could say that Eggman was officially correct. Cheers. Oh. Oh, snap. Here we go. What was that? Did he get dazed? Oh, come on, Cybertrack, but how did it happen? Maybe my wish brought me here. So wait, did he wish? I have to find and discover my real wish. So maybe Tech Splitter. What does Tech Splitter mean? There we go, nice. I was stuck there for a second, but I figured the platform would help me out with this. So this is a good game so far. It has a nice story. Who are you?
Oh, it was you, Sonic. I even came here because of my journey. It's because of you.
What did I wish? What did he wish for? Remember memories, you wish to be the fastest thing, and you are out of wishes, so I shall kill you. Oh! Yikes, I don't like that. That kind of scared me a little bit. I think Sonic needed the message. I hope I didn't come to Green Hill Zone. So now Tails is on his way to go see Sonic in Green Hill Zone. Classic Green Hill. And it's going to be the re-meet of meeting Sonic, but EXE form. That's fine. And if anybody doesn't know where this particular map is from, this is from Sonic the Hedgehog 3. And this is when you are able to do a bunch of different activities, as well as checkpoints and finding the big rank 5 hours later. Dang! Sonic didn't respond to me last night. I saw this when I saw the message. Okay. I have to find him, but no need to hurry. He says, no need to hurry or need to hurry? Because if you're anybody, you gotta be fast in order to keep up with Sonic. Especially Sonic EXE. Just saying. Just saying. I like the game so far. Really good. Dead bodies all over the place. I guess I have to deal with this Tech Splitter. I am pressing X. What is going on? Different cutscenes. So I guess I just found him. Sonic, I found you, but why are you acting like this? And then out of nowhere comes the... How could Sonic not answer me? I'm sure he's just trying to ignore me. What is going on? Tails, please wait. I don't want to leave. I don't want you to leave without me. Okay, so Tails must have been like, hey, you good? And then Sonic just wasn't answering. So what's wrong with his nose? Oh, it's his eyes. What's wrong with your eyes? Interesting. Nah, I have been a haircut and been trying to change a new way. Sonic's like, I got contacts. He's like, don't lie to me, Sonic. You could tell me anything. I saw something and then I wished it and then the wish worked. Okay. So Tails just didn't want, I guess Sonic just didn't want Tails to be freaked out, but it was the EXE Sonic. Yeah, but I want to show you something. Follow me. No, don't follow him. Why would you do that? No, don't follow him. Tails, don't do it. We've been through this before. We know what happened. Why are you going to make me go through this whole platform thing? It's going to scream in my face. I know it will. It's going to scream right in my face. Following Sonic all the way. All the dead flickies and everything in between. I don't know what I'm going to be running into. I'm probably going to end up getting myself killed. But if that's what happens, then that's what happens. At least I'll be dead knowing that I spun dash into Sonic EXE. If you want to... And the thing is, if you fight Sonic.exe, at least go out throwing. Freaking... What is this? What is this JoJo nonsense? Run, my boy. Run. For God's sake, run. I don't know who that hedgehog was. I don't know if y'all saw him, but... Yeepers. Nope, you ain't catching me. Not today. Not today. Not ever. Okay, you caught me. I got away pretty easily. That was not bad. That wasn't that bad. I didn't know I could hit him. Thank you, Turbo, for allowing the hit to happen. You can actually hit them. I love that. Thank you for adding that in the game where you can actually fight back. He ain't getting away, though. No. That's... Let's go, Tails! Oh, no, Tails. Tails, no. Great. Going spin dash all the way. All the way. Oh my gosh, that doesn't sound happy. Oh, what? How did I miss that? What do you mean? I missed that? Oh, man. And to think that I was actually gonna finish this really easily. Is there a checkpoint? Can I actually escape? Turbo has listened to me in the past when it comes to checkpoints. Oh, why? Come on, make a checkpoint. I don't have time to do all these in one day. Oh, we gotta end it right there. Okay, so we got a few games that we're gonna be working on to actually get through. But I can't just sit there and keep playing. So guys, look, if you guys wanna make really good EXE games, not just Sonic, but other games like Mario EXE or Thomas the Train.exe, spoilers of the games I'll be playing soon enough, add checkpoints. If there's a cutscene and then you're still playing, add the cutscene. If you guys want to stay hydrated just like me playing these EXE games, listen, the coldest water is the way to do it. I guarantee you, you will not be disappointed. I'm telling you, you will love it. I'm making you save money. That's so simple, especially with a product this good. Go check it out, guys. So thank you, Coldest Water, for sponsoring this video. I appreciate it. It's really good, guys. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. I'm Cosmito, and that just happened. Bye, guys.